Welcome to Self-Love with Shivani. I totally believe that if you love yourself, then only you can love anybody else or the people around you. And to start with, why not to love your skin? Why not to do something about your face? We pay a lot of attention to go to the gym or make our body fit, but are we really doing anything? Something in the natural way to make our face look more naturally youthful and glowing. I have been doing a lot of facial exercises which are working really well on me from ears, and it has a very glowing and youthful impact on my skin. It helps me to get rid of undue stress and tension as well. I will give you the reasons today that why you should go for facial yoga or facial exercises. It is very, very reasonable in a natural way. You don't need to go for any high-end facials or Botox treatments or going under surgical knives to look more youthful. You can easily do it whenever you get any pocket of time in your daytime for hardly 10 to 15 minutes in a day. And it is very reasonable, very pocket friendly also. It helps you to reduce your stress, to reduce your undue tension. It helps in reducing wrinkles, which comes maybe with the age or maybe with unwanted stress of our lifestyle. It helps in producing the collagen and it helps in the blood circulation as well. Isn't that interesting? Today, I'll be sharing 5 quick exercises which help me in retaining the youth and glow on my skin. Number 1, we will start with the cheek exercise. You need to go left, right, up, down, and the entire face. Just watch me carefully. Like this, you can repeat at least 5 times and you can feel that burning sensation around under your mouth, around the cheeks. It works this way. Number 2 is putting your lips together like this. You can feel the sensation there. The facial exercises works on your entire face and your muscles of the face, and you can feel the impact within 3 to 4 weeks for sure. Number 3 is for the jawline. Just watch my jawline carefully. You have to open it the right way. You cannot do it this way. No, you just have to do it like this. Here we go. Now coming back to something for the double chin also. You just need to look up and just do it like this. It will help you in reducing the jaw fat, the double chin fat, sorry. Yeah. Lastly is one of my favorite. It is something very amazing. This is something that you can pout any time of the day and it will help you to form the cheekbones. So pout and flaunt kisses to your loved ones around whole day, and it will make you feel happy also, loved also, and it will eventually work on your facial skin also, facial bones also. It has an immense impact. Start doing it guys right from today and feel the difference. Just love yourself totally.